Squire. Not come through to Thomas. No, Perry Groves. Now Richardson.
Played the ball in for Martin Hayes. Just wide. A great chance there for Arsenal. But now they need to defend as Spurs win this free kick. And the Arsenal captain gets a word from the referee for the challenge on Lineker.
Savoys.
It's in there! Oh, look, it's beaten there. There might have been a small deflection on the way, but Finney Samways gets his first of the season. Against the team Tottenham always like to beat, but for so long have failed to do so. From way out, past Lukic, the back of the net, Spurs in the lead, 1-0. With 34 minutes of the game gone, Spurs leading by a goal to nil. Well, things have been looking up for Tottenham after that debacle against Chelsea when they lost here 4-1. They've had three league games since then, and this could be a booking for the Arsenal captain. Enough for the game to go on, with Spurs with a free kick, with Paul Gascoigne. Touched on, and another one! Well, Walsh got a touch on that one, and Spurs go two up. Here's the free kick, there's the little flick by Walsh. There it is again, beyond the dive of Lukic. And Spurs go two up.
And there's Mavet. Lineker caught there by Adams, but no foul to Rocastle. A long-range shot. And Torsved in trouble there.
Richardson curling it in, a flick on. Might go anywhere, Michael Thomas! Arsenal are back in it! His seventh goal of the season. And that could be a really important one. Well, they've lived dangerously a moment before when Torsvet couldn't hold Rocastle's shot, and then from the corner, they lived dangerously here again. Rocastle almost forced it in, and then Michael Thomas did just that. Thomas on target again.
There's a big crowd here at White Hart Lane. Smith. Gives it to Walsh.
And now to Lineker! And cleared off the line by David O'Leary.
Near another goal. It was a nice ball threaded in there by Walsh, hit with great power by Lineker, half stopped by Torsvet, or by Lukic, and cleared by O'Leary. Rocastle tried to stab that into the path of Thomas. Johnson, Rocastle.
Cross comes in to Perry Groves, a great save. The flag stayed down. Spurs looked at the linesman, felt that should have been offside, but Groves got a free header in, and he was thwarted by Erik Torsvet. There's the cross, there's the header, and there's the save.